The Holocaust, Shoah in Hebrew, more than 60 years to create a new vision for generations to come. This project has been very dear to my heart and my soul. I hope the end of the project will just be a beginning of a new era, to inspire, to touch, to let the masses of children worldwide, the newer generation, to learn from the experiences of hands of survivors, hands of hope, the hands that had courage to go beyond and conquer life. Life is beautiful. The Holocaust, never again, never to forget. Tolerance, understanding, dialogue, transcending, bridging, communities, individual understanding between one another, brotherhood, sisterhood, to go beyond any border, as if to say the borders do not exist, but to share the vision of dialogue and understanding, to create a future that will inspire and touch a whole generation. Never again the Holocaust to any people or to my brothers. Thank you. Pause. Let's have a toast, Victoria. A celebration. Life. L'chaim.
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 A celebration to life, L'chaim.
L'chaim.
Celebration to life.
L'chaim.
Cut.